What will a childhood do to your adult life when you were only given conditional affection, meaning you were a good boy or girl if, insert what your parent wanted you to do, got good grades, cleaned your room, did what you were told, shut up, any conditional affection. You didn't get held, hugged, or told that you were loved unless you, insert. Well, what it will do is hand you an adulthood where you continuously try to change people who are unavailable, just like your parents were, without conditions. Hello, narcissist. This is a pattern, an internal programming, a belief system that is set in place that you are only lovable under certain conditions. You play out these patterns and these roles in your adult life. They don't just magically go away when you turn 18. If you're ready to break free from these limiting and negative patterns and these toxic relationships, let's talk. You can do it. It will take a commitment to yourself. Sarah Picaro, Hypnosis.